Prince Charles teared up about Prince William's kingship. Before Prince William takes over the throne, Prince Charles will become the first head of the British monarchy. Prince Charles stands as the next person to Queen Elizabeth in royal line of succession. When the Queen passes away or chooses to abdicate, he will automatically take over the British throne. After him, this eldest son will take over his place. As a second person in the line of succession, Prince William will also become a king one day. However, it seemingly appears that the Prince of Wales is not yet ready for this scenario. When an interviewer asked him about it, he teared up, according to Cheat Sheet, how Prince Charles teared up. As 2019 documentary series titled Prince Charles Inside the Duchy of Cornwall featured the Prince of Wales and his latest movements inside the British monarchy via ITV, the material takes on the British royals' private domain, the Duchy of Cornwall, as the set obtained privileged access to him. Amid the interview, the host asked him about Prince William's future role as the King of British monarchy, adding that he will inherit his father's duchy upon ascension. The heir apparent quickly responded that the notion of his son becoming the head reduced him to tears. Why Prince William's role reduced him to tears, Prince Charles didn't detail the reason behind his tears, but reports tried to tackle the possible causes of his emotions. As the reigning monarch of the British royal family, the role entails a great deal of responsibility. This will reportedly come with sacrifices such as giving up privacy and other ambitions outside the monarchy. In the case of Prince William, the publication said that he's always wanted to become an ambulance pilot. However, he can no longer pursue this dream because of his position inside the British monarchy. This may be one of the reasons he knows the struggles of having the responsibilities the moment he was born. Prince William didn't want to become king. Another possible reason behind Prince Charles's tears is a notion about Prince William not wanting to become the head of the British monarchy. When he was young, he reportedly confided to the late Princess Diana he had no desire to become king. The revelations came after journalist Jeremy Paxman had an alleged conversation with the late princess back in the day. He told the Daily Mirror that he and Prince Charles's former wife talked about their kids, adding that she revealed to him about what the young Duke of Cambridge said regarding his future role.